A unique traveling exhibit stopped in Gainesville to give book lovers a different opportunity to read a good book. TV20's Belair Thomas shows us what the Digital Bookmobile has to offer.
It's kind of cool.
The Digital Bookmobile has traveled to 48 states across the country, and Gainesville residents have an opportunity to learn how to access digital books 24/7.
If you're a busy mom or you work a lot, it really gives you the opportunity to always have that ebook, audiobook experience so that you can still have the same experience as if you went to the physical library.
One thing the Digital Bookmobile provides is an app called Libby, which gives access to Alachua County Library District's digital collection.
Once you add your library card to the app, you can download ebooks and audiobooks for free. A Live Oak resident who goes to the Millhopper Branch Library often has been using the app for a few months.
About a year ago, I had this insatiable thirst to start reading again. So what I did was I found out about Libby, and in just about a three-month period, I read 19 books, audiobooks, all through my phone, just in my commute to work back and forth.
The Bookmobile is ADA accessible, and its next stop is at the Tower Road Library on Thursday from noon to 6 p.m. Reporting in Gainesville, Valera Thomas, TV20 News.